Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Anime Freak. Today I'm going to tell you something about Attack on Titan and the things that you didn't know till now. But before we start, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell icon for notification of my new videos. So let's start. The creator of Attack on Titan originally planned to kill everyone on the series, with Eren being the only survivor. But the creator is changing the end because of its popularity and success. In the original manga, pilot 3D maneuver gear didn't exist, and humans were able to jump as high as 10 meters when fighting Titans. Mikasa was named after a battleship of the Imperial Japanese Army. Eren's desire to go outside of the walls stems from the author of Attack on Titan, Isyama's childhood. He grew up in a village surrounded by mountains and he always wanted to see what was beyond them. Hajime Isyama said that Eren became a heavy drinker around the time he went to Marley and that he developed a high alcohol tolerance. Mikasa is the first character that Hajime Isyama, the creator of the series, has created. He is also stated she is the hardest to draw due to her unique features. According to Hajime Isyama, Eren let his hair grow because he is in a state where he no longer cares about how people view him. He just let it grow. Eren has the highest Titan killing record in Titan form in whole series of Attack on Titan. In season 4, Eren has the full control over his heal and transform abilities. Eren Yeager has only killed one Titan in human form in whole series of Attack on Titan. Levi is very emotional, but he is too strong to show his true emotions. According to fans, Mikasa's scarf may be a reference to the red string of fate. According to manga Attack on Titan, Ymir is older than 70. Mikasa's surname is derived from the German name Ackermann, meaning fieldman. Attack on Titan was first published on the 9th September 2009. Eren and Mikasa is the most popular ship in Japan. Annie doesn't like Mikasa for the fact that she may be a stronger hand-to-hand combatant. Universal Studios in Japan has constructed an Attack on Titan experience that allows guests to enjoy the feeling of being trapped inside the massive jaws of a titan. The park is situated in Osaka. So that's it for today guys. I hope you like my video. If you do, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And if you want to watch more of my videos like this, then please hit the notification bell icon for notification of my new videos. Thank you.